everybody. This is Cindy Utter. Welcome to my artsy endeavors. Have fun. Hey guys, Cindy Utter here with my artsy endeavors, and this is my little buddy today. I don't know if you can see him. This is Chase. He's my little, he's my friend Carla's little papillon, and he's a very good boy. So he likes hanging out with Cindy. What we're going to do is we're going to do some art today. My friend Carla is working. Oh, don't mind my orange juice. My friend Carla is working, so of course I had to bring stuff to play with. So what I am going to do is I am going to fast forward through this. This is one of my little dilution journals that I've been working on for quite a while now. I started a different journaling program a while back, and yeah, these are just some pages. So today is really going to be all about play, and these are some of the things that I picked up as I was out and about. This is a map of Pennsylvania, just a little, a little book from there. North Carolina antique book. I found this antiquing magazine. All this stuff was for free. So what I want to do is I want to play around and I want to make a nice journal page with it. Ouch. So that's what we're going to do. I hope you guys enjoy, and we'll chat in a bit. Thank you. Hey guys, so I hope you guys enjoyed watching me play around with Little Miss Free Spirit here. I had a great time doing her. And like I said, I'm just playing in this journal, having a lot of fun, passing time while my girlfriend's working, and I'm just kind of chilling out, so maybe we can go do something a little bit later. But as always, thanks so much for watching. Please leave any comments in the box below. I'll answer your comments, and I hope you guys all had a great day and enjoyed. We'll talk to you soon. Bye. Hey everybody, I hope you enjoyed that video. As always, hit like, share, comment. I'll answer any of the comments that you have or questions. And as always, be kind, have fun, that's what life's all about, and happy creating. We'll talk to you soon. Bye.